All right, here's the lick. Okay, so it's slide up to the fourth fret on the A, open D, open G, and then slide up to the G note on the D string. That's what it is.